I declare upon your life, from today, may you surrender fully to the shepherd of your soul. May you stop struggling to do it on your own. May you surrender as the sheep of the lover of your soul. I declare for you, I declare upon your life, may the shepherd of your soul give you rest from struggle. I prophesy, may the shepherd of your soul place you in divine supply. A place where you will never suffer lack again in your life. I pray for you from the bottom of my heart, that the shepherd of your soul will bring an end to failure. It will bring an end to fear. It will bring an end to torment. It will bring an end to affliction. That the shepherd of your soul will set your feet upon a rock, far above the enemies of your soul. And that the shepherd of your soul, just as he did to that sheep we saw in the flyer, he said, "Sheep, I will take you to a place where you will rest. You will lie down. You will enjoy life. And I will stay with you so that nobody can trouble you." I declare upon your life, may God Almighty place you where nobody will be able to trouble your soul. May God Almighty himself stay with you for the rest of your life. And every prayer you have prayed today, I join my faith with yours. May God turn it into a mighty testimony. And so shall it be. In the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit.